celebrating Arthur Winston's birthday over here at Division 5.
I used to always get here at 5 in the morning, and he beat me every morning. He was always on time. He was punctual, honest, caring, a dedicated employee.
He's moving. He always had a rag in his hand or his pocket. It seemed like where I watched him move around, everything he touched, he wiped down, and he was moving. Quick fun facts about Mr. Winston.
His mind was sharp until the day he died. He was no slow man. He was very sharp.
What I remember most about Arthur Winston is that he was a very, very quick guy. One minute he looked one way, and then he's on this other side.
I actually remember Arthur Winston as the hardest working person I ever known. We talked a lot.
We have baked chicken, fried chicken, macaroni and cheese, black-eyed peas, spaghetti, greens, you name it, we have it today. All of Arthur Winston's favorites.
His favorite celebrity was Halle Berry. His favorite sports team was the LA Lakers. And I would venture to say